like you. You seem like a very, very intelligent man.
You're doing this just to kill a couple. You can do one of what's in stuff.
So obviously you're smarter than me, but that's your reserve, right?
Albert Einstein's IQ was 164.
Hello, everybody. I'm Adam King, the King Source. Today we're going to be talking about the Marlins and Twins trade they're working on. But first, please subscribe to my channel. Watch the videos, like the videos. It really does help out my channel and all the other sports channels with the weird YouTube metrics. Now, what is going on here with the Marlins and the Twins? Well, they have been talking a trade that would send Max Kepler, an outfielder, and Luis Arraez, an infielder, to Miami. The centerpiece coming back from Miami would be Pablo Lopez, that starting pitcher. Now, I did check in this morning. Is it close or not? Your guess is as good as mine, okay? I really didn't get any information. I was told that they've been working on this trade since the GM meetings in November, when they first started talking about it, and they're still talking about it. That seems like an awful lot of time to talk about a trade that's not going to happen. See what I'm saying there? I'd be surprised if it doesn't happen, that being said. However, what stages, anything like that, the only thing I get is advanced talks. That's the only thing I can get. Nobody else seems to know anything. No MLB source, MLB circle is pretty silent on it. With the confirmation popping out that the Twins are trying it, and that's what a big-time reporter named John Morosi, I think they're getting close. Just gut feeling, if you want to call it that. This is a trade that makes too much sense for both sides. The Twins can go get a top of the rotation arm. And Lopez, he's no ace, but he's top rotation arm. While the Marlins can boost their offense with Arraez and get a good outfielder in Kepler for their outfield. If they do get Arraez, he'll play second base and that cements Segura probably to third and Jazz Chisholm at short. Unless they do plan to trade Jazz Chisholm and put Wendell at third. Who knows? It'll be interesting to see what happens with this trade, but I do think it's starting to get close. Other teams did ask about Kepler, but backed off and they heard the price tag. The Yankees never really tried for him. They've been their concentration been elsewhere and still is elsewhere. They're talking to Jerks and Profar, so are the Marlins. I don't think the Marlins are actually going to get Profar. I think that's a bluff move to force the Twins' hands. So we'll see where Profar ends up. We'll see what happens with this trade, but I do think it is close. Will it happen before spring training? I think it has to. Twins aren't going to make this kind of a trade during spring training or during the season unless it gets to the trade deadline. As this trade is going down, I think it has to happen before spring training, which we're just a few weeks away from. This has been the King's Source taking a look at these trade rumblings. Have a great day, everybody.